Good Tuesday morning, December 29th. As you can see, it's a foggy morning. M15 is doing his job. He's sitting in the old pantry waiting for Harriet to switch places and guarding the area. Harriet's in the nest incubating. We can't see her from the ground. Okay, it's 6:40. We'll wait till it gets lighted. The last time Harriet vocalized was 10 after 6. She's been quiet. There's what we have left of the Christmas moon. It's covered by fog, too. Thicker and thinner patches of fog going by, but it's out. Good morning, M15. M15 still perched in the old cane tree. He knows that Harriet will get up and let him know when she's ready for him to take his time at incubating. Right now, she's just talking and laying in the nest incubating. There now, Harriet's getting up. They are. Good morning. Greetings. There he goes. They've exchanged incubation duties. Good job. Right down. Now Harriet's going to preen and stretch. I missed you too, Mom. It's good to see you again. Yes, it's good to hear your voice in person again. Good poop shot. Looking at something down below. The other birds have been quiet this morning. There's some starlings sitting in the old pantry with Mom. Good prop on her. Got lots of reserve. Yes. Huge prop. See how the white is spread around the middle. That mid-neck, that's all prop. Got a lot of reserves. Was tracking something to the southeast. Ah, silly bird. Different branch. He's dying out. Here comes M15. around the sea area. Aww. You two look great. Browsing by M15. There goes M15. Hurry up, went back to the minnows. Lost them in the fog. There he is. He's right behind here. Still going, he's down, yeah, now he's coming out. M15. You take over the pole today, huh? Interesting. Maybe it's just drying out. Goes to the northwest. Yeah, they're gonna go to the northwest. Gonna go over to the power pole. M15, unless you're just checking the territory, we'll see. Went over to the northwest, probably the power pole. There it's back to incubating. Well, M15 is over on the power pole area. Watching for you and probably any food you can get. We'll wait and see what happens for a little while. Mom's all tucked in with the eggs, incubating again. So I'm going to go home and watch her on the cams. I can see her moving around just a little bit from this angle. I love you, Mom. You and M15, be safe and be careful. I'll be back. Fallen. You want me to stay a little while? Shimmy down. I love you, Mom. I'll be back to see you soon.